Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the chemical engineering degree program. ASU has four campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. The degree programs within the School for Engineering of Matter, Transport, and Energy, also known as SEMPTE, are located at the Tempe campus, but all campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free intercampus shuttle for our students so that they can explore courses, student orgs, activities, and resources at any campus. At Fulton, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs, which provides a lot of choice and flexibility in finding the program that fits for you. We are called the Fulton Schools of Engineering because we categorize our degree programs into six schools, which are organized by theme and location. The first five schools from left to right are housed at the Tempe campus, and the Polytechnic School is housed at the Polytechnic campus. Our chemical engineering students belong to the School for Engineering of Matter, Transport, and Energy, which you will see towards the right of the infographic. Each school has its own director, affiliated faculty, and advising unit so as to provide greater support and specific guidance to the students within that school. ASU and Fulton have direct admission, meaning when students apply, they apply directly to the degree program they want to pursue. As long as the student meets the admissions criteria for their program of interest, they are admitted. It is important to note that some of our degree programs, including chemical engineering, have slightly higher admissions criteria than the general university requirements. For a comprehensive list of admissions criteria, you can visit the Fulton Schools of Engineering website at engineering.asu.edu. Students in SEMPTE are located at the Tempe campus, which is both their academic and residential home. First-year freshmen are expected to live on campus their first year, and our SEMPTE students are currently registering for housing in the Tooker House. Tooker House is the residential hall for all of the engineering disciplines, and we're also expanding to the University House for the 2020-2021 academic year. Students that are a part of Barrett the Honors College live in Barrett housing, but are given the opportunity to live on an engineering-specific floor if they choose.
The chemical engineering program at Arizona State University is a lot more than just chemistry. Mathematics, physics, chemistry, and biology come together to enable chemical engineers to create, develop, and design new technologies and processes for converting raw material into more useful products, forging a better future for us all. Chemical engineering deals with the application of chemistry, physics, and mathematics to the process of converting raw materials or chemicals into more useful or valuable forms. Chemical engineering also involves the design of valuable new materials and chemical products. In the chemical engineering program at ASU, students are encouraged to individualize their education through coursework, research and discovery, cross-discipline exploration, internships, and professional society activities. Through this multifaceted approach, students learn how to design safe, efficient, environmentally friendly, sustainable, and economical processes and products. As you can see on the major map, the chemical engineering program is 120 credits, much of which is math or science based. Students will complete calculus 1, 2, and 3, as well as differential equations and elementary linear algebra. Students also complete chemistries 1 and 2, physics 1 and 2, chemistry or biochemistry tech electives, a natural science or material science tech elective, and a biology elective. Second year is when students start taking chemical engineering courses. These prefixes are CHE. The first year is a lot of general education courses to provide students a solid foundation for this program. Students are required to take 15 credits of humanities or social behavioral courses. The accelerated degree, often referred to as the 4+1, allows students to share up to 12 credits between graduate and undergraduate programs, allowing students to complete a master's degree in 1 year. It saves students time and money and eliminates the need for the graduate readiness exam, also known as the GRE. This program has arrangements in place that allow students to move into a master's in chemical engineering or a master's in material science and engineering. Students apply for this program when they are completing CHE 433, CHE 352, and CHE 442. Students must have a 3.5 GPA in all courses that apply to their degree audit report. Chemical engineers are in demand in a wide range of industries and professions. The petroleum industry, pharmaceutical and medical, electronics, food and agriculture, and bio and environmental protection, as well as many others. The career paths in these industries offer opportunities to impact technological advances through working in a team environment with engineers from material science, electrical, mechanical, aerospace, and other engineering disciplines.
Hi there, my name is Irvin Ramirez. I'm a fourth year student studying chemical engineering at the Tempe campus at ASU. Some of the programs that I am involved with on campus include the Fulton Undergraduate Research Initiative. This program allows you to do undergraduate research without the need for a PhD or a master's degree, and it's a relatively straightforward program to get into. You select a professor or mentor of your choice that's doing research that you may be interested in to follow up or expand on. And so an example of the research that I was currently doing was looking at nanoparticles in cement, more particularly photocatalytic TiO2, to reduce the concentration of air contaminants. The Western Alliance of Expanding Student Opportunities, or WASO for short, is also another research program. You are able to utilize the same research for both programs, for my case, and both programs provide a stipend at the end of the semester, and they do fund the research itself, so that's very nice to have that support from ASU. I am also a part of the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers, which brings in guest speakers to us as a group to give us some insight on their experience in the engineering field. And sometimes I do get asked by incoming first year students on what would be my, what about a recommendation I would give. And I know you're probably going to hear this a lot, but it's for good reason. It's to live on campus your first year. And the reason for that is because when I came in my first year, I was really nervous. You know, you're at a new school, you're going to make new friends, and so you're just kind of trying to keep track of everything. And so this helps out with, you know, having everything that you need already on campus, your tutoring centers, the libraries, the pods. The pods are little general stores that have literally everything, so they're amazing. So it was super nice to have all of that, because then I could just focus on my classes, and I didn't, it worked that well. So that is the key piece of information that I like to give to first year students that do ask. So yeah, that has been my engineering experience, what I'm involved with on campus. So thanks for hearing me out, and I hope to see you soon here at ASU.
Hello, my name is Brenda Villa, and I am from Yuma, Arizona. I am a senior studying chemical engineering with a minor in business, both at the Tempe campus. Throughout my college years, I've been involved in different student organizations such as Devil's Advocates, Fulton Ambassadors, and Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers, in which I've been able to adopt leadership skills as well as making connections with students in different majors. I am currently doing research in a lab with a doctor in chemical engineering on carbon dioxide capture using a novel microjet and vibration-assisted MVA fluidized bed. I've also done research with a faculty with background in life sciences and an engineer that studies the changes in cotton production. I chose to study chemical engineering because I knew I wanted to get into a field in which I would have room to grow and explore. I've learned that you can pretty much do anything with chemical engineering. I like that I now have the knowledge and technical skills that require to go and do some research on air pollution, work in the petroleum field, work for the government, start my own company, and even become a professor.
Thank you for taking this time to explore the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. If you have any questions about applying to Fulton, please contact us at fultonschools@asu.edu. If you have any specific questions about the degree program covered in this presentation, please contact us at sempd@asu.edu.